COWI is a leading consultancy company with services within engineering, environmental science, economics, and we have offices in 24 countries on four continents. COWI Norway is consisting of 1,200 employees. As one of Norway's biggest consultancy firms, our clients expect that we're able to deliver big projects, complex projects, because we have specialists in almost every engineering discipline. Our service is important to our customers because we can be a link between them as owners and the contractors. So we can take their visions and we can make it buildable. The biggest benefit with implementing BIM is that we're able to link our geometric models with information that we need to provide for a good collaboration between all the different disciplines, the clients and the contractor. One of our key clients in COWI is the Norwegian Public Roads Administration. And right now we're doing the E16 project for them outside Oslo. It's actually the biggest contract ever given to a consultancy firm in Norway within infrastructure. The E16 project is a project consisting of 32 kilometers of four-lane highway. It's in virgin landscapes outside Oslo.
This is a very big project and there's a lot of data, a lot of GIS information and a lot of project data, the BIM data that needs to be combined into models. By using InfraWorks 360 platform, we have the possibility of combining the large amount of data and a lot of different types of data. And making that happen in a drawing in earlier project was very hard. But getting all this type of information now into InfraWorks and in a BIM model makes it a lot easier. Using the InfraWorks is that we have one model that every project member or discipline contribute to one place and sharing data within the cloud. That's very new to us.
We obviously have used many Autodesk products in Norway. We were introduced to InfraWorks when we started the E16 project and was very impressed, especially by the way the program handled different sources of data, and how easy we could do sketches, and how easy it is to take it to a meeting, show it to our clients, and get the approval we need.
What the customer likes about it is it's good, the best ways of showing the decisions, and it gives them a great standpoint for showing the project to their internal project team and also to the public, for example.
Our highest business value is that we're able to collaborate effectively with our clients. The biggest benefit with implementing BIM in our projects would be that we're able to link our geometric models, our 3D models, with information that our client would like to have, the information that our disciplines would need to have, and the information that a contractor will need to have to build the project. 4 years ago, we delivered quite highly complex 3D models, but they were delivered by specialists. And as soon as you had to make a change to it, it took weeks to change it. But today our engineers and planners are able to go out to the customer and to a project meeting and do the changes directly in the meeting. That's the future.